Our karma is the cause for our birth and rebirth. Whatever karma we do is the cause for whatever is happening in our life or what will happen in our life in future. And understanding this will transform us and change our outlook towards life and towards doing things and taking actions. Our karma is formed based on what we take inside from or through our senses, and they create our tendencies or sanskaras, and these sanskaras propel us to do our karmas in a particular way.